stake his claim atop WWE. The son of the dream, who is set to become every competitor's worst nightmare in WWE. Gentlemen, WrestleMania has just become undeniable.
After 6 years away from WWE, made a show-stealing return and defeated Seth freaking Rollins.
It was a heck of a debut, but Rollins has his sights set on the main event of the Showcase of the Immortals. There is no reason to doubt that he can make it to the main event and win. Get ready for the entrance of the Big Dog.
I really miss Cole doing that, Saxton. I am so impressed.
The head of the table is at the Showcase of the Immortals.
We've seen Reigns defeat the all-time greats here at WrestleMania. Edge, Triple H, The Undertaker.
But there's no bigger win than winning the biggest WrestleMania match in history, unifying the WWE and Universal titles by defeating Brock Lesnar. Protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now is tougher than ever.
Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is. No doubt that the champ is off his game. They may be the moving points off the Universal title.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Cody Rhodes laying down the gauntlet to his opponent.
And back in the ring we go.
Quick return to the ring.
is just vicious.
Forced out of the ring.
Well, it's showing his opponent how confident he is.
He's heading back to the ring. Making the climb here. Then look at him.
Shut up.